Hi children, today we shall take the new topic from Marigold book, 6th chapter, that is Trains, written by James S. Tippett, who was born on 7th September and he was a children writer. Okay, so today we shall see this poem recitation, explanation, and also question and answer. For I think you all have travelled in train. So it is one of the land transport where we get lot of fun during its journey. So let us recite the poem first. Trains. Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here come the trains, carrying passengers, carrying mail, bringing their precious loads in without fail. Thousands of freight cars, all rushing on through day and darkness, through dusk and dawn. Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here comes the train. So here the poet gives an idea the places where all traveled by the train. He says, where does this train travel, or through which all direction this train moves. Let us see. Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here come the trains. Means over the mountains, it runs over. Over means above. Over the mountains and over the plains and the rivers, the train travels from over one place to another. That is, travels over the mountains, over the plains, and over the rivers. Carrying passenger, carrying mail, bringing their precious loads in without fail. Carrying passenger means it carries people. Passenger here, people. It carries people, lot of people. Many people will be there in the train. Carrying mail. Mail, it is a letters. Many important letters, parcels, all these, and heavy loads, all these are carried by the trains. Bringing their precious loads, important, very valuable things. It brings very, very valuable things from one station to another station, in without fail. So, without fail, it brings all these things, very important parcels, letters, then the loads, everything it brings from station to station. Thousands of freight cars all rushing on through day and darkness, through dusk and dawn. So, train also carries thousands of freight cars, means loads, heavy loads. Train carries loads, all rushing on, moving very fast. Train moves very fast. Through day and darkness means when does it travel? It travels throughout the day, throughout the darkness, throughout the night, throughout the day it runs, even through dusk and dawn. Dusk here, it is the time just before the sunset, and dawn is the time just before the sunrise. So whole day it will be traveling. The train travels throughout the day. Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here come the trains. So here the poet says that the train travels over the mountains, over the plains, and over the rivers, and it carries people, mail letters, that is the letters, important parcels, and very, very important valuable things from one station to another. It also carries heavy loads, and It also travels throughout the day and darkness and even through dawn and dusk. So we can enjoy very nicely in the train. So when we move from one place to another, we can enjoy because it passes over the hills and we can see many trees, we can see many houses, many villages. It passes through many villages. So we can see those places and also we can see the beautiful scenery of the nature during the train travel. So let us go to the question answer. Where do the trains run? The trains run over the mountains, over the plains, and over the rivers. What are the precious loads that they carry? The precious load, the important loads that they carry. What are the precious loads? They are our luggages, important letters, and parcels. When do the train run? The train runs through day and darkness and through dusk and dawn. What is dusk and dawn? What do you mean by dusk and dawn? Dusk means it is the time just before the sunset, and dawn means the time just before the sunrise. So these are the question and answer. So if you have ever traveled in a train, so you can make a note of it and you can write a short essay on the journey of train in your notebook. So I end my this lesson. All children, please read the poem and try to understand the question and answer also. Okay, thank you.